Previously on Ninjago, students of Spinjitzu.
Yes, Rocco, you understand it. If you can defeat Shadow Lord on your own, you can unlock your true potential.
If you defeat Rocco Sirocco, you will unlock your true potential. Shadow Lord, please! This Destiny Alterer guy really isn't going to give you what you want.
My true potential, it wasn't to defeat you, it was to forgive you.
Here, use these to get the next two crystals before Destiny Alterer does. And then, come back and I'll give you more.
I think we have a deal, Ninja. Now, four crystals remain.
And that's when I...
Lloyd, are you okay?
The Overlord? No, I am Lloyd. The Overlord!
Episode 19, Destiny Unfolding.
So that's the plan. What do you guys think?
I agree with Rocco. Destiny Alterer told me that you were my father, Sensei. But I don't think he's good news. He's more powerful than any threat Ninjago has ever faced, by far.
I might have an idea, but it's kind of crazy.
Let's hear it.
What if we use the Great Alteration to stop him?
But isn't that thing going to destroy the universe?
Not exactly. Maybe if we activate the Time Crystal, we could create a Time Vortex over Destiny Alter and the Great Alteration, letting that destruction only happen in the Vortex, which would preserve the realms!
But can we really trust Shadow Lord?
He knows where the rest of the crystals are, and if Zapper's right, we don't have much of a choice.
It's very risky, and I don't like it. But right now, it's our only option.
I heard everything. That time vortex idea of yours might just work.
That's what I like to hear. Did you get the crystals?
Yes. I had to defeat a shark to get the seismic and knowledge crystals. And then some guy in a suit to get the combination crystal.
So that's what, 12? Where are the other four?
The life crystal is in the Fangpyre graveyard. I hid it there many years ago.
The time crystal is in the Cloud Kingdom. And the light and maelstrom crystals are located on the Dark Island.
Zapper and I should go after the life crystal. Flame, Smuggler, take the maelstrom crystal. Rocco and Freeze, the light crystal. We should rendezvous at the Wailing Alps. Then, we can all go to the Cloud Kingdom and take the time crystal.
I will create maps for each of the crystals. The problem is, that's Destiny Alterer's domain. He will surely interfere. And on top of that, the others that are working for him, they mean business.
Indeed. Be ready for anything, my students.
Then it's settled. See you guys at the Wailing Alps.
I'm sorry, Shadow Lord, but this is it for our partnership.
What do you mean?
I can't help you anymore. I'm sorry. I'm staying here. But good luck on stopping Destiny Alterer. I'm glad you're taking my advice.
No. Thank you, Mr. Bork. In a way, I couldn't have done this without you.
That means a lot, friend. Here, I think these are yours.
Here we are, at what was once the Fangpyre tomb.
I'm guessing we've come to the crystal that you hid.
The life crystal. The crystal that took my brother and wife from me.
Dad, I'm sorry that I took it in the first place.
Zapper, I've forgiven you. Besides, we have more important matters.
You will give that crystal to us.
Who are you guys?
We are the Scarlet Gang.
And why do you want this crystal? A powerful man named Destiny Alter has promised us power over Ninjago if we bring this crystal to him.
Well, we won't let you have it.
I can't believe you made me leave my blasters in the rocket.
Look, Freeze said this dark matter stuff is dangerous. We don't want to take any risks. Okay, according to Shadow Lord's map, the Maelstrom Crystal should be right...
there.
Smuggler. Flame.
Uh-oh. Looks like we're not alone.
Sharp Scythe and Metal Eye?
Yes! We have returned! Shatterlord 40 had taken care of us, but this awesome dude named Destiny Alterer restored us!
Wow, the Temple of Light! I've heard stories about this place, but I never thought I'd come here!
Wait, the crystal should be right here. Maybe Destiny Alterer's henchmen found it before we did.
Come on, Rocco. Maybe we're just looking in the wrong spot. Sensei Lloyd?
Sensei Lloyd is gone. Destiny Alterer has given the Overlord power to consume this body. And now, you ninja will die!
No!
Yes!
Dad? I don't feel so good.
Stop! You're sucking the life out of him!
Whoa, what was that?
Airjutsu, a new move I will eventually teach you.
Ah, cool! I can't wait.
But first, we must get out of here!
No!
Smuggler? Are you sure you know what you're doing? If that dark matter touches us...
It's not gonna touch us, Flame. Whoops! Definitely not. Flame, catch! This seems like the perfect time to try out my new shoes. Quick, jump on!
No, we mustn't let them get away!
I don't want to fight you. You were our sensei.
Rocco, we don't have to fight him. Watch out! Ah!
The crystal. It's in the bell.
Ow!
Great job! You defeated the undefeatable Green Ninja.
Destiny Alterer, we finally meet.
And you're trying to stop me, student of Spinjitzu. Well, do you really think you can? He's just trying to get inside our heads. Come on, let's head to the rendezvous point.